Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage for this 2020 match between Melbourne Knights, Hobart Tornadoes. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is James Taylor.
Thanks, Slaps. Good to be here for this match. I'd be tempted to have a bowl on this pitch.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. Heading down to the middle now for the toss. Melbourne Knights win the toss and they will have a bat.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
The bowler about to come in to deliver the first ball.
Yes.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Crashes into her pads. Has it done enough? Not for me. The umpire has a look, but not out is their decision.
Yep.
Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Right.
Melbourne Knights move on now to none for nine. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members end.
High in the air, great shot, got hold of it and sends it for six. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yes.
Solid shot, goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Very troubling line there from the bowler.
Nope.
Tremendous shot. That's it. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Big over. The batsman would have been happy for more like that.
That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Eight.
Oh, very nice there from... Cut off with some nice fielding. Nice fielding, four runs saved.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Bit expensive in that one. Melbourne Knights, none for 34. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Nice save there.
Wait.
Another dot ball. Good bowling in that over. Melbourne Knights, none for 38. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
runs to follow that six. Great batting.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Nice shot, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Melbourne Knights move to none for 52. Three extra fielders are now allowed outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Run away to the boundary. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Keeper reckons that one's taken the edge.
Yeah!
Hobart Tornadoes. Sure needed that.
Great shot, and the boundary to get off the mark. Good batting.
A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 60. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Didn't like the look of that one. No shot offered.
Swings and misses.
Thank you.
Good bowling there. Another dot. Very tidy over that one. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 60. That goes for 4. Good shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That got hit and stayed hit. 6 runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Melbourne Knights take their score to 1 for 70. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Really good batting. She's closing in on a well-deserved 50. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's gone again. Another 6. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
Oh, very nice there from...
One run there.
Too expensive in that. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 83. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
That should have been a single.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled.
The batsman makes it to 50.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes.
Cuts it. Four runs there. Super shot.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
No getting past that fielder. Ends that over. Melbourne Knights, 1 for 91. Back into the attack. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Huzzah!
Huge shout from the keeper.
Yes!
Top edge, and the keeper takes it safely. Played well, but they'll be disappointed about not being able to get a bit more there. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Hits the rope, first ball. Nice shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Huzzah!
Big appeal. Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Out the fielder. Melbourne Knights lose a wicket there. The score at the end of the over, 2 for 95. The right arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Six. Great shot.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. A well fielded, really good work out there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Nice save there. Melbourne Knights will be extremely happy with how that over went.
Plays and misses.
Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot off him. Couldn't straighten that delivery up. It's a wide. Not getting past that fielder. Another run taken. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. And pulls it. Super stuff that. One bounce, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Let's that go through to the keeper.
Yes.
Cut off with some nice fielding. They'll get one more. Melbourne Knights move on now to 2 for 140. Pace bowler coming into the attack.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Melbourne Knights make it 2 for 180. The right arm is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. The fielder cuts that one off well. Run saved with that effort. Another dot ball. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Oh, very nice there from... And that's four.
Nice stroke there.
End of the over. And again, it's a good one for the bowling side.
Run away to the boundary. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
No getting past that fielder. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 2 for 131. Fielder cuts that one off well.
One more added. Good shot. Runs for sure.
And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Good bowling there. Another dot. Yeah.
One bounce, four runs.
Give away a bit too much there. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 140. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Overstepping the mark, no ball call. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalize. Hobart Tornadoes recovers well after the no ball. Another dot ball builds the pressure, and that completes a very good over. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 141, to come back on again. Not getting past that fielder. One run taken. She's decided against what would have been an easy single. Six. Great shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Solid shot. Goes for four.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Let's that go through to the keeper. Melbourne Knights make it 2 for 152. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end. Good shot. Good timing.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tighter here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Of runs scored. Off the mark with a six. Great start. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Comes to an end. Melbourne Knights will need 169 runs. Melbourne Knights have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand end. Effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Nice shot, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Not a bad shot, that.
Oh, that's been put away nicely. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
End of the over, and that was a very good one for the batting side. Furling, the right arm, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Wait. good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Good return there, back from the deep.
One run there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Tremendous stroke. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 90.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
High in the air.
One run there.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line.
No getting past that fielder. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Gave a few too many away in that over. Hobart Tornadoes, none for 28. The right armour is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Solid stroke there for four. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Yes!
And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowling needs to find a more troubling line. Plays and misses. plays that defensively. Good ball.
Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 42. Coming into the attack from the Great Southern stand-in. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That's a wonderful shot. Six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Big shout for that one.
Worth a shout, but the umpire says no. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Ends that over, Hobart Tornadoes, none for 48. Melbourne Knights are now allowed five fielders outside the circle. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Nice stroke there. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait on.
Not a bad shot, that.
Superb cover drive. Another four runs added to her total. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Along the ground. Eight runs added there. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 56. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot. Good timing.
And that's another one. Six. Six. played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Bowler beating them all ends up.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot, good effort, 4 runs. Hobart Tornadoes are now none for 72. The off-spinner is coming on to bowl from the member's end.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Oh, very nice there from Furling. Another dot ball.
Yes.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. 1 run added.
Runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Hobart Tornadoes take their score to none for 77. Good throw from the deep, on target.
Good shot, runs for sure. Oh, that's been put away nicely.
This has been a good inning so far.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Not getting past that fielder.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Close one, but the umpire says no.
Oh, good shot. That came right from the meat of the bat. Four runs. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hobart Tornadoes move on now to none for 86. Furling, a new bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Keeper had to dive, but takes it safely. That goes for four. Good shot.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six. Give away a bit too much there, Hobart Tornadoes. None for 96.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Great shot. Follows a six with a great four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Nice stroke there. One more added.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
Yes.
Just helps that one over the rope for six. Bit expensive in that one. Hobart Tornadoes. None for 107. And a single. A well-fielded, really good work out there. No getting past that fielder.
One run added.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
Nice stroke there.
Four runs there, super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Nice save there. Good effort, four runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from... And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Run saved with that effort.
Fielded well out in the deep.
Hobart Tornadoes doing well out of that over. They're now none for 122. Back on now.
Yes.
And they get a single there.
Not a bad shot, that. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yes.
And that's four.
Yes.
can't be giving away too many runs like that.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Another great shot there. This has been a good innings, and they're closing in on a century. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Hobart Tornadoes move their score to none for 143. Furley coming back on to bowl.
Good shot, runs for sure. That's a wonderful shot, six.
He has absolutely sped along to 50.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. That's a good boundary.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Hobart Tornadoes move to none for 153. Elwes, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the members' end. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Top edge and the keeper takes it safely.
Plays that nicely along the ground.
Melbourne Knights really needed that wicket. Finally breaking this partnership. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Great shot. Got hold of it and sends it for six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Overstepping there, no ball.
Free hit coming up. The only way you can get out is from a run out.
Superb delivery. Really good over there. Takes a wicket and keeps in time. The spinner coming into the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Tremendous shot. That's six. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Yep.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Another run taken. Great fielding there, on target despite the distance. Two runs off that delivery.
Just not enough of a target set really to make a game of it. Chased it down easily.